Hi everyone, I'm Josh. 欢迎回到中文播客。
Hello everybody, welcome back to ChinesePod. I'm Joy.
今天我们要聊一些和狗有关的谚语，还有一些常见的用语。
Oh, so you would think that dogs are really cute animals and they're very beloved in Western culture. Unfortunately, in ancient Chinese culture, that was not the case. And in fact, people looked down on dogs.
是啊，在中国文化里，中国人特别瞧不起这种和狗一样的人啊。
But they're so cute.
是啊，因为狗常常摇尾巴。又装可怜，而且还找人要食物，在西方国家或西方文化里，可能是件好的事情吧。
Oh, so we would say they're really cute because they're always coming to you and you can pet them. But in Chinese culture, it's seen as a weakness to be asking people for help, always being a people pleaser, or being really sweet in order to get something. That's seen as something that's not virtuous.
所以我们在很多很多的句子或是常见的词语里面，常常有狗这个字，就不是一件好的事情或是一个好的句子。
Okay, so can you give me a phrase that uses "狗" in a negative way?
比如说单身狗，单身狗就是没有男朋友或是女朋友的人，我们会说是单身狗。
Okay, so 单身 single, and the single dog is not happy in this case. Why is he not happy?
可能自己一个人很孤单。
So it's like derogatory, saying that he kind of feels bad for himself.
是。
Okay, so we can see the differences between the Chinese culture and the Western culture in describing dogs and concepts about relationships as well. Okay, we have some more idioms for you. Let's break them down now.
我们先来看看这一个句子。狗眼看人低，你觉得是什么意思？
Oh, so we have 狗眼, so we have the dog's eyes. So does that mean somebody with dog eyes is looking down at someone else?
其实就是狗眼，是狗的眼睛在看人，结果把人看低了。
Okay, so you have a dog that's looking up at somebody that's better or taller or bigger, but they're looking down on them. How does that work?
我们都知道。
Hello!We are so glad that you're enjoying this video so far, but you're not getting the full lesson here. The full lesson and the rest of this video are available on our site, ChinesePod.com. Give it a try and see how much more we have to offer. We have exercises, expanded examples, vocabulary, and downloadable material. You cannot get that here on YouTube. So, visit our website today.Enter GRACE as the promo code and get 20% off our premium subscriptions. I'll see you at ChinesePod.com.
But hurry, only the first 300 subscribers are allowed to redeem this deal. Use promo code GRACE for 20% off your entire premium subscription and launch your real learning experience. ChinesePod, ChinesePod.